if he wanted, he will be playing here in Australia without a problem. No, he went through another. He makes his own decisions, and everybody is free to take their own decisions. But then there are some consequences. No, and of course, I don't like the situation that is happening. In some way, I feel sorry for him, but at the same time, he knew the conditions since a lot of months ago. So he makes his own decision.